Can you imagine an imaginary menagerie manager imagining managing an imaginary menagerie?